that appeared armed advance that so long was threatened, it would have done so across what was known as the North German Plain into the rest of Western Europe. And that assault would have been assisted by the V6 turbo quarter should take off and land in utility transport. We're engaged in a bit of exuberant flying, should we say, on another around the borders of Austria and Czechoslovakia. All into the peaceful nature of cases where, unfortunately, we're a bit too much behind, which crashed, thankfully not fatally. We had a rather more unusual clip, as one might say, of the years of tension between East and West.
Because it's a real time.
The smoke now?
Still in the back.